God's presence, because of what Jesus did, doesn't just come and rest and then leave. God's presence doesn't just show up at a fall retreat and then take off. We get to carry God's presence with us. God says when he gives you a new spirit, you know what you're going to start experiencing? Love and joy and peace. But we're going to start to experience that. Why? Because God's put something new in our lives. If we choose it.
There's no light. No light in the sky.
Watching.